Hey guys, I just wanted to show you more proof of life on Mars. And in this case, this is plant life and water. I believe this is clearly shows a stream of water passing through the area. So I'll put the link to the picture so you can download it yourself and look at it for yourself, because this is real. Okay, so now let's definitely want to go zoom in on here. Zoom into the picture. Okay. You can see plant life through here. Zoom in one more time. There you go. You can see what appears to be like dead branches, or whether it's the root systems. These things appear to grow or spread by their roots. Right here, you can see the water, stream of water that's sitting through here. We go in even a little closer. Like this is looks like part of a forest that had been clear cut. Look at the leftover branches and things like that down here. And now you can really see the clarity of the water. And you can see how these things, the tendon grows like a root system. And you can see a really long root system coming through here, branching off. So it's a very primitive form of life. And some of these strange patterns where the leftover root systems grew in circles. They're very strange. Either they grew in circles, or somebody's up there and is clearing areas and putting the wood or the roots around the thing in a circle, but that's all speculation. Main thing here is that you see that there is plant life, that there is, they grow through root systems, and that there is in fact water. So for those scientists out there and NASA liars that want to say, oh, it's a barren planet, then well, quit landing your rovers in places where there's nothing. Why don't you spend the money and land them where there's something, like this? Okay, I'm going to be doing another video later of another area with lots of looks like evergreen forest, very similar to Earth. So for now, peace out, and have a great and happy life. Hey guys, I just wanted to show you more proof of life on Mars. And in this case, this is plant life and water. I believe this is clearly shows a stream of water passing through the area. So I'll put the link to the picture so you can download it yourself and look at it for yourself, because this is real. Okay, so now let's definitely want to go zoom in on here. Zoom into the picture. Okay. You can see plant life through here. Zoom in one more time. There you go. You can see what appears to be like dead branches, or whether it's the root systems. These things appear to grow or spread by their roots. Right here, you can see the water, the stream of water that's sitting through here. We go in even a little closer. Like this is looks like part of a forest that had been clear cut. Look at the leftover branches and things like that down here. And now you can really see the clarity of the water. And you can see how these things, the tendon grows like a root system. And you can see a really long root system coming through here, branching off. So it's a very primitive form of life. And some of these strange patterns where the leftover root systems grew in circles. They're very strange. Either they grew in circles, or somebody's up there and is clearing areas and putting the wood or the roots around the thing in a circle, but that's all speculation. Main thing here is that you see that there is plant life, that there is, they grow through root systems, and that there is in fact water. So for those scientists out there and NASA liars that want to say, oh, it's a barren planet, then well, quit landing your rovers in places where there's nothing. Why don't you spend the money and land them where there's something, like this? Okay, I'm going to be doing another video later of another area with lots of, looks like evergreen forest, very similar to Earth. So for now, peace out and have a great and happy life.